This is the reason we will never have a perfect weather forecast. But first, let's back up a little bit. By the end of 20th century, meteorologists became increasingly excited about new technologies, especially computers. Back in the day, they believed that it's just a matter of time before we have almost perfect weather forecast. They started building weather stations all around the globe, and they just needed a way to quickly process all that data. If we have more data and faster computers, we will be able to predict almost anything. Or maybe not. Because of inherent chaos of the universe and quantum uncertainty, we will never be able to create a perfect weather forecast. The two pendulum experiment explains this chaos theory pretty well. If you swing a pendulum, you can easily predict where it will be at any point in time. On the other hand, if you were to add another pendulum to the first one, suddenly chaos appears. Chaos theory tries to explain how a minuscule difference in the initial setup can create a huge one in just a few seconds. Create two identical double pendulums and swing them from the same height at the same time. We would expect to see them swing in the same manner, following the same path, but that's not what we would see. We would see a complete mess. For a little while they will follow the same path, but then all of a sudden they will diverge and go completely berserk. But why? Because of that small difference in the initial conditions. It's almost impossible to put pendulums at the exact same height. Just a few nanometers up or down, and in just a few swings, that difference will magnify so much that they will go wildly out of sync. And this is why we can't predict weather that much into the future. It's impossible, but even if we knew the position and momentum of every single air molecule in the world, just a tiny error in that measurement could, and it probably will, render the whole forecast inaccurate in just a few weeks. There are 10 to the power of 44 molecules of air on Earth, and if you make just one wrong calculation concerning all of them, you will probably make wrong prediction. The butterfly effect is just one example of chaos theory, in which it is supposed that butterfly beating its wings at the right moment could be enough of a change in the initial conditions to tip the balance in favor of a hurricane forming on the other side of the world. Of course, this is a bit exaggerated example, but keep your umbrella near you.